Hey guys, welcome back. As always, my name is Lazar, and today I want to quickly touch up on Mirage Prime Eidolon Hunter. Now, don't get me wrong, the meta is Vault right now for Warframe, and if you still are interested in hunting Eidolon for whatever reason, maybe you enjoy the challenge, maybe you need to farm yourself some, some arcanes, or perhaps even you find it a decent source of getting some plat, I would still recommend for steady farming going with Vault. But if you're bored, if you want to try something else, or perhaps even just because you're like me and you love Mirage Prime, then you can go Eidolon hunting once again with Mirage. Now, I feel like this requires a bit of a backstory, so allow me to backstory. Once upon a time, there was a meta with Chroma, he had a Lanka, he one-shot Zenovia sometimes if you had a Riven. But then we had more powerful weapons, and of course the Lanka kind of went out of fashion bit by bit, and now you can use a whole lot of other weapons to do your Eidolon hunting. For example, I always recommend the Rubiko, especially if you're newer to Warframe. The Rubiko is very easy to use, and if you're high enough in MR, you can go for the Rubiko Prime. Not high enough, go for the normal one. It'll do the job just fine. So that's the way you can kind of get into Eidolon hunting and whatnot. Now, somebody found out a way to get your damage buff on during the night with Mirage Prime. This was achieved by doing a little bit of self damage to you, and you would proc yourself heat or electricity on yourself. That meant again you had that light source and you had the damage buff from Mirage. But as fun is not allowed in Warframe, and that build was, well, it was a little bit roundabout getting that to work properly. Of course, DE removed self damage in Warframe, and now we can no longer do self procs. The good part is there's a lot of improvements done to Warframe. One of the improvements is this whole lighting system, right, that Steve keeps working on. And I have noticed something on Friday, and the stream was shocked, so I'm assuming it's not common knowledge at this point. If you activate your free ability with Mirage, and you're illuminated by the moonlight, you see that? That is the damage buff, my friends! That is the full-on damage buff! Unbuff-freaking-leavable. Demonstration. Easy mode, gameplay, every single day, mama! Every single day? Every single day. Now, of course, I'm just shooting this guy as a demonstration for you fantastic people. How does that work? Basically, it's super simple. Just stay in the moonlight. And moonlight in the plains of Eidolon during the nighttime is basically everywhere. If you don't want to get any moonlight, you gotta hide like behind a rock or something. Let me see. I think this should be good not to get the damage buff. If you hide like here. No damage buff, please. It's hurting me or something like that. Here we go. There, I found enough shade. But as soon as you step out into the moonlight, you're gonna be getting yourself that damage buff. Now, I feel it's very important to reiterate, this does not change the meta. It's still Vault. Calm down. But again, if you want something a little bit different, or you simply enjoy hunting Eidolon with Mirage, you can definitely go for something like this. The advantage to Mirage is that Eclipse buff, which gives you a whole lot more damage than something like a Chroma's Vex armor. That means you no longer need very, very specific setups, right? You can one-shot Zenovias with a whole bunch of weapons. For example, you can use the Velocitus, no Riven needed. But again, I recommend the Rubiko Prime. You can even use secondaries like the Euphona or the Tombfinger. And the builds, despite the 2020 changes, have not changed at all, because again, Eidolons are immune to status effects. That means we build our Eidolon hunting weapons essentially the exact same way. But if you don't know how to build yours, well, check the link in the cards. Plenty of Eidolon hunting weapons to choose from. And that's pretty much it, my friends. Mirage Prime Eidolon Hunter is alive and well. Until next time, my friends. Bye-bye.